So we got to Tauranga and we bought a pie at the petrol station over here. So sent thanks already. This is what the pie looks like. It's the petrol station pies. I got mince and cheese, and you got what?
Steak and cheese.
Oh, you got a square one. Square for square. Yeah. Hello, bye guys. New Zealand pies. I like having pie and chips. But they only had big packets of chips, so I got this little one. Sprinkles. My daughter Geneva's favorite chips. Yeah, so this morning we got up and we left about 4:30 a.m. But we told my brother that we were going to leave at 5 o'clock. So they must have set the alarm, but my father didn't want to wake them up because they're probably tired. So we left. I wanted to say goodbye though.
We'll ring back and say goodbye.
Yeah. Nick and sleep.
And we arrived safely.
Look at that. Mince and cheese. I don't like a whole lot of cheese, but this is pretty tasty.
Okay, we have arrived to East Tamaki as we're going to the market. Otara Market. And the driver did a good job, and so did Siri. And I was dozing off and on, off and on, off and on. And then I woke up and I looked over, and I was over here was dozing off.
Yes,
he was dozing off. So you know what I did? I slapped him on the chest with the yard, and then he woke up.
Well, what I did? I put autopilot. The car went by itself, and I fall asleep.
Yeah, but lucky I woke up.
Lucky he woke up and took the autopilot off.
Yeah, then I slapped him, and then the autopilot was alive again. We're going to the market, guys. We're almost there, and then we go shopping. We do it. Look at the line. Look at the queue, baby. We'll be lucky to find a car park. $5 a bunch. Good for Faye. Faye. Nice gingers. Hey, this is gonna have an orange over there, buddy. Come. It's good for your cough.
$1 avocado. Just take it and they'll probably bag it for you. That's a good one.
No, we can get a hard one.
Don't press hard, because then you'll bruise it for the next person. Oh, you don't like the one I picked, whatever.
No, you got it.
Yeah, but you gotta have some that's ready now. Oh. Okay. Australia. Okay.
From Sydney.
Oh, thank you. Oh, you made it?
Yes.
Oh.
Just finished make last night.
Yeah. Okay.
There's a different, there's a Thai.
Yeah, the Thai.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I was thinking that.
And the Polish, yeah, the Thai.
Oh, yeah.
I do that.
Oh, you did it?
Yeah, you see.
Oh, poor you. Oh, for that reason, I've got to buy one. I'll get this one. Thank you. This man's holding me up. Can I have a look at this one? Oh, hang on. I might change my mind. I think I'll pick this one. Okay, I have that. Yeah, that size. Yeah. That's for Desiree. I don't know. Sharon doesn't really wear those. I think Nige. I'll take this for Noah. Hey.
They are $30.
Yeah.
I've got these ones. These are single-sided ones.
Yeah.
They're $15 each. Or 3 for 4.
I'll have that one, thanks. Thank you. Yeah, I got a bag here. Yeah. In the middle, on the top. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Happy New Year. Good power, darling.
How much are your necklaces here?
$20, but the one in the front is.
Thank you very much. No, it's okay. How much?
$4.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much. See what it tastes like.
My son,
can I have a look at inside? Oh, it doesn't look too bad. What does it taste like? Nice. Can I have a look again? Looks all right. It must be nice. You're not giving a... Does it taste like the sunrise one back in the days? What does it taste like? Oh yeah. Oh well, I'm gonna try out the supper. But you better eat that little BB in there because I'm not gonna do it. I only wanted a $10 supper. So for the extra $5 they give you a BB. Yeah. So it better be worth it, huh? Okay, this is the supper that Chagoro went to get. It's $15 and you get Muli BB. Supper sui, a piece of lamb flap, sausage, potatoes, salad. It looks good. Okay, let's try it. Anyway guys, so that's it for today. You see the market and see everyone there and to meet the viewers. Thank you so much ladies for saying hello. But we're gonna go now. Take care guys. Takite, Yamanuya. Yeah guys, so we arrived here in Mangere because there's a market happening here. So we thought we'll come to the market. We went to Otara Market last week, so we'll come to the Mangere Market this week because we only got two more days before we go back. Yeah. So before the rain comes, we're just gonna hop in here and buy an umbrella. I think there's an entryway. Yeah, I don't know. Have a look. No, I better not. Look at this way. Yeah. So. So we're in the Mangere Town Centre. Yeah, so we're just gonna come and get an umbrella. Hey, can't mess up my hair, guys. Daddy.
please.
Oh, mess of pots. There's not much. Come back. Oh, look. What's this? Look where he's gone. He's seen fishing rods, and that's where he's gone. Yeah, you should buy us one to share. But we haven't, why don't we go and look around, we'll come back. So we don't have to carry it around for a bit. Take a lad, whoever fits, that's the owner.
Yeah.
Thank you. They don't like a lot of colors, those kids.
Get us one of those.
Yeah, get us one, please. And a bucket and hot donuts. Yes.
Shall we go now to get us our food? Howdy. Yeah, go and get us a barbecue, darling. Well, buy two $8 ones.
$10 one. You want a mix? 15 if you want a mix.
Please.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
one roti and two samosas, please. Thank you. Okay.
I'm gonna try the samosas, guys. Take a bite. Nice potatoes.